visualizer.
Never turn the lights. I know you love me, and that love is true. And I feel the same way, I can't deny. Baby, on the cool holiday, I will die for you. I saw who city should not be.
Today is a special event that's happening at our store. We have acclaimed actor Hari Priya with us, and also Sachin Jain, who's the president of Forevermark India, with us here today. And on display is our exclusive collection of loose diamonds and diamond jewelry of all different shapes, size and qualities. And the beauty about it is to see all of these at one go. And the exhibition is going to be starting from tomorrow till about 5th of August. And at Apranje, we believe in quality. We work totally by reference. We don't have walk-in customers, for the simple reason that whoever comes into our store, they need to be comfortable that they're buying a piece of diamond, which is a treasure, which goes down the line, down generations. So that is very important. And the most important thing that we focus is the quality of diamond and the precious stones that one buy, of course, is taken for granted, is the best you can get. Apart from that, manufacturing it to the finest of quality is something that we are known for among the customers who we work with. So it will be very nice to see you all here. Up to the 8th, we have the showcase of diamonds. Other than that, we have a regular jewelry that is there. Please do drop by. We are on Lavelle Road. Thank you.
I'm very happy today to be in Bangalore. And we're taking our partnership with Apranje Jewellers forward. This is, we've been partners from when we started the brand in India. Apranje Jewellers is a very special partnership they hold with us. And besides the fact that what Forevermark stands for, there are two very important things that Apranje Jewellers stands for, and that's important to us as repairers. Number one is trust. Apranje Jewellers from 1961 till now have been giving to their consumers each and every single diamond and other jewelry that they stand behind. And the trust is important in our business, and for us that's most valuable. And second is their master craftsmanship. They customize jewelry, they give personal attention to the details and needs of the consumer. And like we say, every Forevermark diamond has a unique number. Har Forevermark diamond ke upar ek unique number hota hai, which is 1/5000th time of a human hair. That's how fine it is. It's invisible to the naked eye. And every diamond holds it, which stands that these diamonds are beautiful, rare, and they're responsibly sourced. And like those diamonds are rare, Apranje Jewellers are rare. So for us, they hold a very special place in our heart. And I'm very happy that we're taking this partnership much forward. And they'll be on display some miraculous gifts which are downstairs, which are, over 100 diamonds, which are 100 carat, 1 carat plus, and some really exceptional diamonds, which are few of 10 carat pluses. So I'm very happy, and I'm certain that this is a very big step to the Bangalore consumer.
Hi, this is Hari Priyam. I'm happy to be here at the launch of Forevermark Diamonds Association with Apranje Jewellers, which is in Lavelle Road. So I'm very happy to be here. I can say diamonds are best friends to girls, Ella. So and rare collection, which are very beautiful, and they're very responsibly sourced. Anta diamonds na, anta diamond collection launch madadakke bandidini, and I'm also waiting the rare collection. So from tomorrow till August 15th, vargunu solitaire exhibition is going on. Finest Solitaires, right? So yeah, Finest Solitaires exhibition is going to start from tomorrow. It's going to be there till August 5th. So don't miss out this opportunity. Do come and visit the store.